paint Valeria, La Torre, and I paint photorealistic water and movement.
What does the EuroArt, being part of the EuroArts community, mean for you?
You see other people from other backgrounds, from other cultures, doing their own things, and it's always good to look around. It's good to be part of something, you know, not be just in your room with your work. And it's a nice area, and of London offer a lot of things, so I like it. But the style of work that I do in this precise moment of my life is photorealism, hyperrealism, of water, paintings of water in movement. And I chose to do photorealism because I'm studying, you know, the water, learning and creating at the same time, because I need to take photos to learn about the water, and then I interpret these photos and I use them as references for my work, leaving to myself some degrees of freedom for improvisation and interpretation. But yeah, like, this helps me a lot to understand more about the shapes in nature, the image distortion possibilities that we usually don't notice because they are too fast. And about water, I like many different things. I mean, it's a very complex topic and it's very simple at the same time because it's in our daily lives. But it's something that grew, you know, I started painting blue and then I started painting watery figures from contemporary dance shapes and stuff. And then my interest towards water became stronger since I've also read some philosophy and I'm passionate about science. And Thales, in the 4th century before Christ, he was speculating about water, and that was the moment that philosophy and science were born. And for me that was like, you know, a revelation, and from there I became more interested in researching about these two aspects, philosophy and science. And there is the beauty of water, that we call it beauty, but it's given, I mean, it's a combination of many other things, and this is what my research is about. I tried not to be an artist for almost 30 years. I've always painted and I've always done art since I can remember. And I changed my path when I was 28. I was a scientific researcher. And I couldn't avoid art anymore, so it chose me. My process starts, you know, looking at nature. So I look at nature. I experiment with my cameras. I'm not a photographer. I'm training myself a little bit, and then I splash all the water. Sometimes there are people helping me splashing. It depends on the quantity of water that I'm choosing, the background, the set. Usually I shoot in Italy. I always get surprised at what I get because nature surprises me. I can control to a certain degree. And then I make a selection and I edit some photos, and the ones that I select, they then become paintings. And I started from small drops, still water, and then in movement, and now I'm trying to work on image distortion through the lens of water.